What motivated me to start the Gentleman brand was that I actually got hurt in 2010 playing with the Clippers, and you know, I was looking at what's next for me. You know, during my time in the NBA, I've always had other passions and other things that I wanted to get into, but I never had really had the time. So, you know, once I got hurt, I thought it was a perfect opportunity for me to start this whole concept, you know, that I had in my head for, you know, many years, and that's how the Gentleman brand began.